Oh, no! There's a policeman coming!
All right, everybody, you know what to do. Alcoholics, transform!
All right, what the hell's going on in here? We got a noise complaint.
Joe, shh. Peter's about to start.
We are gathered here again tonight, fellow AA members, to talk about the greatest temptation the devil ever created. Alcohol.
Mr. Booze.
Mr. Booze.
Mr. Booze. Mr. B-O-O-Z.
That sure spells booze.
You will wind up wearing tattered shoes if you mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
With B-O-O-Z-E. If you've been so stiff they thought you died, you'll feel better once you've testified.
Testify.
I want to testify. I want to testify.
Well then cleanse yourself, my son. Cleanse yourself.
One time I took a library book out and I fell asleep reading it and I left it under the bed. I forgot about it for 3.5 years. I was going to take it back on Amnesty Day, but on Amnesty Day I had a sip of rosé wine and I never made it out of the house.
Who's to blame?
Who's to blame?
What's his name?
We know his name is Mr. Booze. Mr. Booze, Mr. B-O-O-Z. He don't ever choose. Any game you play with him you lose, so don't mess with Mr. Booze.
If your head feels like it's 2 miles wide,
2 miles wide,
you'll feel better once you've testified.
Testify!
Oh, yeah!
Testify!
I want to testify!
Well, come forward, dear brother, and testify!
I used to be a soda pop guy. Then I switched to the bottle. Now I don't leave my couch, and I've seen every movie ever. You name a movie, I've seen it.
Meet Dave!
Seen it.
The Iger Sanction!
Seen it.
Donovan's Reef!
Seen it.
License to Drive!
Definitely seen it.
That's a shame.
What a shame.
Who's to blame?
For Corey Haim. His name is Mr. Bruce. Mr. Bruce. Mr. B-O-O-Z. You must refuse. You'll make the obituary. Wear the news if you mess with Mr. Bruce. If you've been so stiff, they thought you died. You'll feel better once you testify.
This man wants to testify.
Very well, my brother, let us lead him on the path of righteousness.
This poor gentleman used to speak in long, eloquent sentences. But after years of drinking, he can only speak in short, choppy utterances. Why, at one time, if you asked him who his favorite musicians were, he'd say Leonard Bernstein, Johann Sebastian Bach, and Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. But thanks to that old devil hooch, it's all changed. Who's your favorite musician, Ollie?
Cher!
He doesn't even like Cher.
Now, alcohol makes a big man small and can lead to a life of crime.
Yeah!
Demon rum makes a gin a bum and you cash in before your time.
Yeah!
Bootleg gin puts you in a spin till you don't even know your name.
Yeah!
You're a basket case flat on your face and there's only one guy to blame.
Mr. B-O-O-Z, he don't ever choose. You will wind up wearing tattered shoes if you mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with
Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with B-O-O-Z-E, 'cause that spells booze, and you're gonna lose with Mr. Booze.
Oh, yeah.
Don't mess around with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
That's what it said now.
Don't mess with
Alright, ladies, time to mingle.
We just don't have anything in common with these guys.
Maybe we don't need anything in common with them.
Ugh! Meg, come on, don't go crazy.
Damn, that's hot.
That was just lucky.
Oh, yeah?
Wow, Meg's so good at casually tossing bottles over her shoulder so they land upright.
And that's very popular right now because we've run out of things on Earth.
So what are you kids doing in school?
I got in trouble for saying something insensitive to trans kids.
What'd you say?
Well, a few of them started this a cappella group, and they're all kind of chubby. So I said, you guys should call yourselves the Trans Fats.
Meg, you'll sit next to me this evening.
But Dad!
I'm sorry, Chris. You've fallen out of favor. Perhaps forever.
Heyo! What's up in this piece?
I can smell your breath. You've been drinking, haven't you?
No! Jeez, Mom, get off my back.
Peter, I think she's doing booze. I found this in her room.
My little girl's a drunk! Oh my God, where did we go wrong?
Mom, I'm just having fun. I'm finally known as something other than the chubby girl who put the lunch lady in a headlock. And besides, Dad's the one who pushed me to go into that party.
Oh, he did he?
Ah, son of a bitch! What was that?
I don't know. Someone must have messed something up.
Hey, you want to see where I was sitting when you were born? What happened?
I don't know. We must have stolen this boat last night. I have no idea where the hell we are. Oh no, my cell phone's dead.
I got a little bit of juice left, so we can either A, call someone, maybe they answer, maybe they can help, or B, we can definitely switch faces. Look at you! Look at me! That's what this is! Oh, we're gonna die.
Are all hangovers this bad?
Yep, that's the deal you make with the gods of fun. Every 72 hours, you lose a day.
Dad, look!
Oh my God!
Meg, we're saved! Thank God you found us! We're so glad you picked us up! Chris O'Donnell?
That's right, and I hope you like turbulence, dildos.
Brian, I gotta say, it's great to have you home again, buddy.
Well, it's great to be here. Living on my own was fun, but I couldn't stop thinking about all the stuff I was missing being away from you guys.
Did you ever finish that banana, Brian?
And Meg, I hope you learned your lesson about drinking.
Yeah, I think I'd rather live my life as a loser than feel bad once in a while.
Well, I hope you know that you're our loser.
Thanks, Mom.